And a fourth teen who robbed a cell phone store at gunpoint learns his punishment. The Montgomery County Prosecutor's Office announcing the teen has been sentenced to 7 years in prison. He was one of seven teens who robbed this Huber Heights AT&T store back in February. This is crystal clear surveillance of the robbery. Another defendant will be sentenced next month.